we are doing a shoulders and core complex workout with a mace bell. I'll be using a 10-pound mace, and I'll leave a link in the description below for where you can get yours. I like to call this workout the chisel, because we have 10 rounds of only 4 moves. That's right, doing them over and over again. So, 2 minutes of work, 30 seconds per exercise, and then we'll get a break before the next round. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click the bell for notifications, like this video, and be sure to contact me via my email, which is in the description below, or any of my social medias to join my Saturday group classes.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.